So before going to take the reading with the help of floating carriage diameter micrometer machine, first of all we will calculate its least count. So on the main scale here you can see its limit is 0 to 25 mm and there are total 50 divisions. That means the value of one division is 0.5 mm. So this is micrometer head. Here you can see there are total 50 points have been marked, such as 0.00, 0.01, 0.022, 0.49 and 0.50. Now let us see and see. So there are total 5 divisions are marked in 0.00 to 0.01. So 50 into 5, that becomes 250 divisions. So when that micrometer head completes one complete revolution, so it will rotate through 250 divisions. Okay, now on the micrometer head there are total 250 divisions. Okay, now here you can see, so when the micrometer head rotates through a complete one revolution, that means 250 divisions and 50 points. So here you can see the main scale shows an 0.50 mm, that means 0.5 mm. The value of one complete revolution of micrometer head is equals to 0.50 mm. So here you can see it is mentioned. So there are total 50 points, 0.01 to 0.50, when zero rotates through an division of 250 divisions or 0.50 marks on the main scale. Here you can see the main scale leads through an 0.50 mm distance. Okay, now we will calculate least count for main scale or vernier scale 1. So formula is same, the smallest division on main scale divided by total number of division on a round scale or thimble scale. So smallest division is 0.5 mm divided by total number of division on a round scale, that are 250, so it becomes 0.002 mm. So here you can see with respect to the main scale, so there are 10 divisions marked, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. Now you can see it is very interested how that least count is reduced with the help of this additional vernier scale 2. Okay, now here you can see the zero of round scale is perfectly touching with the main scale. So on the vernier scale 2, the ninth division of vernier scale 1 is perfectly touches to the 10th division of vernier scale 2. We know the value of one division of vernier scale 1 is 0.002. So 9 into 0.002 becomes 0.018.
On the left side,
very interested to find the value of one division of vernier scale 2. So answer would be 1 by 10 into 0.018. So answer becomes 0.018. Now take the difference between them. Vernier scale least count is 0.002 minus vernier scale 2 least count is 0.0018. So answer would be 0.002 mm. So in this way, the least count is greatly reduced up to 0.0002 mm.